expectations for this superstar as this match gets underway.
Yeah, I expect to see a side of her that we've only seen glimpses of. I'm talking about her mean streak really coming to the forefront.
She certainly has that malicious side of her, and it could be extremely beneficial to let it out here.
But she'll be contending with a woman who's had a groundswell of support as of late, a competitor who's going to use that outpouring to fuel her in this fight.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Reversal. Can she capitalize? Nicely done with the head scissors. Saw that one coming. Big time spine bust. Hold on. She could be looking for a submission move here.
There it is.
Oh, my goodness. Careful point of the match.
She needs to find a way out and uses her power to escape.
Big hip toss into the cartwheel.
Every knee strike. What a combination.
Attacking the arm.
Great way to break down your opponent.
Producing. She's looking in it early.
One, two, shoot.
After two.
At this point in the match, I'm surprised the ref hit two.
All measured up. Oh, drop kick to the spine.
What a counter.
Now's her chance to get back into this match.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Cobra Crush assists him
into a slam. That can certainly do it.
Two. Oh, a kick out. I don't believe it.
How did that not end things for her?
She's showing incredible resiliency. You got to give a lot of credit here, withstanding what has taken out many other competitors. Ooh, she responds with a counter.
She was just looking to soften her up a little bit.
Think so. One, two. Almost had her.
As close to three as you could possibly get without the bell ringing.
She's trying so desperately to get back up to her feet.
Found an opening, even when it looked like things could easily turn in their competitor's favor here.